Why can't people just use their indicator? Because I can. Indicator. I wonder what the purpose of the indicator means or used for. Anybody got a clue? If anybody know what the indicator is, comment below. That way. Where do I order? Do I order the outside bar or inside? Probably inside. I think I go inside order. Yes, that's a bar, so you can't order here. Has to be indoors. I got arcade and bowling. I guess they're closed today. Did you go ordered here? Fuck it. I don't know why they're closed today. Let me see. Should I go that way, maybe? This used to be... I don't want a TGI Fridays. It's a cafe bar. What do they have? Just coffee and snacks and sandwiches? Yeah, just coffee, snacks, the regular like, coffee shop. I know I want to be on a Jerry, but what else can I get besides that? I'm hungry. I don't want seafood. Try to think what they eat. Elephant's backwards. Maybe I get sushi. It's up the street over that way somewhere. When I get Ben's and Jerry. Okay. Well, that was a fail today. Maybe next time? Hot chocolate. Ooh. Hello, can I get a strawberry cheesecake shake, large?
Any more?
Yes, please.
Okay. Anything else?
That's about it.
$11.
Alrighty. Oh, it went up a dollar.
Thank you.
Alright, thank you. Used to be Subway right over here. Ooh, that's a sinkhole. You know what? Screw sushi. Be full. No cars. Kind of full. I don't feel like getting more food, so maybe I just head on to work. Oh, these used to be Kimballs. There's a pool hall, club, bar. And after that, San Francisco Pizza Kitchen, the one across from Amanda Jerry, closed down and moved here. Come on, somebody. And then they closed and they moved to Kimball's. Before they moved to that location, it used to be popular. I'm talking about popular. It's like TGI Fridays. And a San Francisco Pizza Kitchen. Go ahead. It used to be a best spot just to have some good food. And then when they moved to that location, it was like, dark. Boring. Yes, pack it in. Pack it in. Yeah, it wasn't that great. It didn't last too long. They still haven't used those lights. Let me go this way because it's potholes. Yeah, I got 10 minutes. Bike parking today. None over there too. What would you say? Don't put it on top of that roof. I waited for that moment. Oh yeah, like, subscribe, comment. Go ahead. Go ahead. Yeah, remember that corner? Me no English. Uh-oh, the car reversing. Was reversing. Me no English. Me no English, comprende. I don't know why they put the bike lane here. It should be over here. Don't know why. Go around, go around, go around, go around. Nobody there. A lot of people don't know how to use those lights. I just don't go fucking get it. People drive without lights, man. I know it's nighttime, but shit, can't you tell? Nope, must be colorblind. Oh, that's some great parking. Could just park a little bit backwards. Okay. Like that douche over there, no indicator, nothing. Fucking retards, man. One of these days I'm gonna take that sign and hide it. I mean, like, literally. All the way in. Sidewalks over there. Strange how they make sidewalks. Isn't that kind of weird though? How they make sidewalks? Huh. Well, that's what they call it. I don't know what they, I guess they call that streets. This is special parking and sidewalk. One of those two dingy jiggies. Okay, like, subscribe, comment, keep on riding. Oh. Oh, my toes cramped.